to Will from Sporty ENT. He out here doing it big. You know what I'm saying? Finna start a new beginning with my work. CD coming out near you soon. Yeah. SoundCloud. Finna ask him a few questions, see what he out here working with.
Yeah.
So, Will, what you got to tell the public?
Well, yeah, man. I'm coming out the L.A. area, Los Angeles, California. That is my stepping grounds, you know. And I do get this from the mud. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. I'm a 22-year-old young artist. You know what I'm talking about? I'm trying to come up. That's it, you know.
So you 22 years old. So you talking about your experiences out in L.A. in your music, huh, Will?
Yeah, basically.
So tell me about your song, America.
Well, that song, America, I had dropped on my Will 2040, you know what I'm talking about, CD. And it's on SoundCloud, by the way. That song I put down is for the America crowd, you know. It's a diversal song that anybody can play and listen to, or, you know. And the song that I made it for is for our country, because our country have haters and we have people that want to be with us. I feel rappers and other people in this world, they really don't talk about America, but it's a good subject, and it's just a, you know, public song.
Okay, I feel Will, that you being a good public influence for the youth out here, man, doing your music, and I feel that you should keep going, man. What do you have to say right now to the youngsters, man, to show them, you know what I'm saying, that you can take a nothing and make it out of something, Will?
Well, basically, for all the youth, everything that I made on my song, on my CD for the youth, is experience about my life that I did. Basically, I don't want nobody to do what I do on my song, you feel me, because it's my life. So you do anything that I do on my song, I don't want you to do. You feel me? So if I talk about gangster shit, rapping shit, that because people, when I was growing up, people was giving me guns saying, do this, do that. If you play my music, play it, bang it, listen to it. You feel me? But don't interact it and do it what I say do on my song. Because if you do that, you a dummy. You know what I'm talking about?
For sure. And Will, it seemed like you picking up in views and people watching you. And what you think you gonna come with next for the viewers, man?
Well, my next song I got coming out, next CD I got coming out. Right now I got a little mixtape. It's on SoundCloud under Will, Back for Work. That is on SoundCloud. That's a mixtape that will not be dropping on the streets and won't, you know, whatever. It's just a SoundCloud. It's gonna be on YouTube. It's already on YouTube. But the next shit that I'm dropping out with is Will, Play This and You Will Get Rich. That will be my next one. It's coming out May the 2nd.
For sure. See, it's a lot of shit. It's a lot of shit going on here in LA where niggas not really doing what they want to do. And you doing what you want to do. You know what I'm saying? That's my inspiration. You know what I'm saying? That right there in music. You know what I'm saying? Do you think you gonna still remain the same? You ain't gonna be like these niggas like Snoop Lion and all that, changing up their way? You gonna still stay Will?
Yeah, man, I'm gonna stay Will. I get it from the mud, you feel me? I'm from the bottom, you know what I'm talking about? I come from out the LA street, you know, crimping, all that. I'm just a real one. But I can't change up and switch up, go pop, whatever. But I can switch lanes if I want to. I can go down another road and go pop and all that. But most likely, I'm going to stick to my roots, and that is rapping and gangster music and fun-loving music. You know, that anthem stuff, that stuff that gets you to go out there and hustle and do your thing. That's what I do. That's the music I make.
Yo, song Creep, man, it had a lot of inspiration, man, on the black youth out here. That song Creep, man. You know what I'm saying? What you think about that song Creep yourself? When you was making that song, man, what was you thinking about, man?
Well, when I make that song Creep music, I would be thinking about, you know, that late night hours. Your boys be up grinding, 2 o'clock in the morning, 3 o'clock at night. They're talking about them creep hours, that creep shit. You feel me? And people be creeping, girls, niggas. You know, we be on some creep shit. We could be on some flocking shit, get money shit, or just hanging out with girls shit, or just trying to get some pussy. You know what I'm talking about? So when I made that song, I made it for that. Because don't nobody make that song about creep. That late night hours, that real thug niggas that be up doing stuff.
For sure. Elaborate with us a little bit. Show us off CD. Show us your CD and tell us, like, tell the people, like, what you really out here pushing right now.
Well,
you know what I'm saying?
This is my CD I'm pushing. Will 2040 on SoundCloud. I put that on there because it's for SoundCloud, for listeners. So all my songs that I ever made, it's on SoundCloud.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying? And just for the people that can't actually purchase my CD or get around me, buy my CD or see me in the streets, they could just, you know, look it up on their phone, on their app, and pop it up right then and there on their phone and play it, work out to it, whatever they want to do. And, you know, just like that there.
For sure. So actually, man, you like a businessman more so, not just no rapper, no nigga in the streets. That's really what you showing, huh?
Basically, that's what I'm doing. I'm just a self hustler, self businessman. I just don't like to work for nobody. You feel me? I just feel like a boss is me. I don't like to look up to nobody and call them a boss or whatever. I want to be the boss myself. And I want to be the person. I want to be the man. I want to be the man that's standing next to me. You feel me? I don't want to look up to this man and be like, he can fire me. I want to be my own boss. Basically, I can fire whoever I want to fire, whoever I hire. I don't want the boss or the manager, whoever fired me, because that's just not in my brain. You feel me? I want to be the boss. And that's what I'm here to do, make myself a boss.
For sure, man. As of right now, you know what I'm saying? We upcoming, you know what I'm saying? I heard you got Boss Man with you with Boss Entertainment. You know what I'm saying? How you and him come and play?
Well, Boss Man, that's my real nigga. And I fuck with him because he a real nigga. That's why I fuck with him. That's all about. You can holler at somebody and you can get see they swag or whatever, or how they talk to you. You can just figure out, yeah, he's a real one. And I just have to holler at him. And then the way he was coming at me on making money shit, promotion, just coming with real moves. Talk about real stuff and a real smart man with a smart brain. You feel me? And great minds think alike. And I'm a great mind. So when I clicked up with him, it was fire. Bye, yeah.
Well, you know what I'm saying? We out here, Boss Man Entertainment, Sporty Entertainment. This Will, man. You know what I'm saying? He coming up, man. He coming after the rap game, the music game. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, this out here for a hood near you. You know what I'm saying? You know, Will, check my boy out.
Yeah. Check your boy Will out. Will 2040 on SoundCloud. That is an app, by the way. You check that out. Look out for that Back for Work. It's on SoundCloud too. Look out for my new album I'm coming dropping out May the 1st. That's Will. Play this and you will get rich. Because if you
thing.
Play my music, you will get rich off
one more thing before we leave, young Will. What else can we, you know what I'm saying, with the people, you know what I'm saying, expect to see from Will, Sporty Entertainment, man, in the near future? Get that out the car. Move up. Yeah. So, you know what I'm saying? What else can you get out here? We gonna catch you with in the near future, Will.
Well, the near future is basically my moves. I'm coming with shirts, coming with shoes. I'm coming with everything you can think about. Energy drink, you know, talk about a shop. I'm coming with something that blow everybody's brain out. But I can't really tell everybody the next move because I can't let my right hand know the right, my left hand know. But just know it's pimping in me and I'm getting it. Simple as that.
For sure, I appreciate you, Will, giving us your time and your busy schedule, man. You know what I'm saying? To check with us out here. You know what I'm saying? To show us what you got coming. I know the people going to be checking you out.
Yeah.
So you got any last words or shout outs?
It's for my fans out there. Everybody follow me, play my music, checking out your boy. I love you. Feel me? I didn't know I have a fan base until I actually checked my SoundCloud out and my YouTube out. I didn't see I had so many followers and people playing my music. And understand that I really pushing great, good music that people like. So basically what I'm going to say is, so all my fans out there, I love y'all for playing my music. I love y'all. Keep banging it. And for the promoters, producers, whatever, you know, talking about labels, hit me up. Simple as that. It's Will. I'm an independent artist. I'm trying to do my thing. Let's get this paper. My number is 323-901-9626. You feel me?